Hello friends, and welcome back! I'm Andy, and we are once again continuing the adventures of Princess Dozla. So, now that we've got Amelia here, oh shoot, I'm still on. I never actually started the chapter. Okay, now that we've got Amelia here promoted, let's see if I can just send her off to take care of this side of the map and maybe meet up with Joshua and company when they... I don't even remember now who all's with Joshua. I do know that Vanessa is there. Don't remember who actually was with them, though. Also, apparently the brigand can be promoted with an ocean seal from the research I've done. Which will be interesting if I can't find more than one. Just from the way things are looking, it looks like dropped items have stayed the same, but treasures from, you know, chests and villages were changed. And I know that there is one ocean seal dropped by a pirate later on. God, the coloring on that sprite is so bad. Oh, right, Gilliam. Nice. Good job, Amelia. Okay. Oh, speaking of keys, right. I only have two chest keys left. I'm gonna have to be choosy on, Thank you. there's no door key for this end. Oh boy. I think I had a door key in the convoy, so yeah, got a couple more. Well, that's not an issue. We can cross that bridge when we come to it. Unfortunately, I'm only gonna be able to get one of these, or two of these three chests, but yeah, I can just send Dozla over here, because these guys are gonna need someone to heal. See what we can do with that. Poison axe. Ross can get both hits here. That'd be lovely. Ross, can you freaking dodge? Oh my god. Joshua. I'm gonna be a little sad to let Joshua go after the route splits. He is a beast. Alright, Ross, can you finally kill him this time, please? Thank you! Oh, jeez. I guess I gotta give Ross something to do. It's gonna take way too long if he needs to take on all of those knights. Hey, Boulder, can you get some more defense? Oh, thank you. That's very helpful, actually. Probably a little riskier than what I should have done, but yeah, all's well that ends well. Yeah, okay. Give that kill to Ross. Okay. Yeah, I'll take the silver card. Oh. That's nice. Yeah. Why not? Is he a longbow? Yeah, okay. Yeah, we'll just see what happens here then. I wonder. Oh, geez. Okay, yeah. Good job, Ross. Oof. Okay, yeah, I guess it's just up to Emilia to take out these fools. Yeah, Dozla there is a meat shield to keep my squishies safe. Makes me wonder who they're gonna go for. They're gonna go for Emilia, okay. Yeah, I can handle that. Down. And let's see, who's got the most defense of this group? Oh. And I'll just let Dozla pick that guy off as he tries to give chase. Oof. Ooh boy. Okay, Garrick needs healing. And so does Gillian. You don't often see a magic unit tanking hits from a physical unit, but I'll take it. Hey guys, this chapter ended up running a little longer than I anticipated, so I'm going to be splitting it into two parts, and I'm probably going to be doing that from here on out for the rest of the run, because I don't want more 40-plus minute videos up here. But yeah, come back and catch the rest of the chapter. Hit the like button, leave me a comment, let me know what you thought, and I'm going to see you guys next time. Thanks for coming.